Now, given what had happened, that is that we had come to believe, consciously and unconsciously, as Bishop Stallings has said, as Dr. Goringa said, we had come to believe that God was white. Right now, this very minute, even though all of you call yourselves highly conscious people, I'd be willing to bet you that when the gospel choir was singing, I want to get back to Jesus, Jesus, get me through, if you close your eyes, you saw a blonde-haired man floating around the room. I'd be willing to bet you. I'd be willing to bet you 90% of you couldn't imagine a black Jesus if you tried. You can reach all into your Afrocentric capability, and all you could pull up out of your unconscious was there he was again.
Crazy kid in Clark, you know, come on, show what you can do. Come on, Freud, come on, Maslow, come on, Skinner, come on, any of you. Show me one Malcolm whose concepts of life.
Long hair flowing in the wind, pale skin, white boy, barefoot.
introduced the concept of a national newspaper to USA Today. Long before USA Today ever thought of it, Muhammad Speaks was a national black newspaper, had shown that black women who had lost respect could regain respect, and black men who had no respect for their women could learn how to respect them again and transform both of them into powers that were able to change a whole society. And made a Malcolm out of Detroit Red. Detroit Red, a no-good job pimp. Innately brilliant, innately intelligent, but unable to grasp his own potential because he was fragmented. Hey. And he read the messenger's idea about what man's possibilities were and what the reality of God was, the reality of man was, the reality of the black man was, and suddenly Detroit Red became Malcolm the Bad Man X. Look, there is no psychologist who can boast of that. Come on, Akbar, come on, Nobles, come on, any of the rest of them. Come on, Pettigrew, come on, what's that crazy, Kenneth Clark. You know, come on, show what you can do. Come on, Freud, come on, Maslow, come on, Skinner, come on, any of you. Show me one Malcolm whose concepts of life